like we defeated Dread. And we learned that he can't restore Chlomia. So in this episode, we're gonna head into the Bilibin Cave. I came here earlier in the Let's Play, but I died really quickly because, well, lo and behold, I don't think I was quite ready for the Bilibin Cave, and we can't do anything about that little weed there, or that little growth in there, because we need someone to have a certain special ability for that, and I'm guessing that's something we also need a special ability for. God damn it. Ah! I'm sorry. These random encounters are too much a lot of the time. We're just gonna attack that troll and... Jared's gonna use Quick, and yay! Oh, asshole. I really hate those trolls. I really do. There's something crazy about them, and I'm sorry. I hate them. I still love this music, though. It's great. It's freaking amazing, dude. Can you please take out that troll? Thank you. Okay, good. Stupid troll. Alright, so... I guess we go this way then? I have no idea if I'm even supposed to be in the Bilibin Cave. I'm pretty dang sure we're supposed to be. But if we're not, I can understand that too. Because, you know... Kill that stupid troll. Kill him! God damn it, really? You didn't fucking kill him? Are you kidding me? Alright. So you fucking weak sauces, apparently. Don't freaking... know what the... or how the fuck to take out anyone. Oh, what? Okay, just take him out, please. Just a freaking rad soldier. Not that hard to take out. Ooh, Jared did level 10. Awesome. So that's sweet. Alright, cool. This music, though. This music's pretty sad, actually. Huh. Going deeper into the Bilibin Cave. Gnome in a freaking troll. I'm really tired of these trolls. It's stupid. It really is stupid. Alright. Yeah, Garrett. Get that critical. And there we go. Alright, that was actually Isaac who got the critical. And, yeah, we're not gonna have you waste the PP. We're just gonna have you attack. Supposed to move that torch. Well, I get what we're supposed to do here. We're supposed to move one of these torches over here. Just so I can melt the ice. Wait, whoa, what the hell is that thing? Cool. Well, he doesn't look creepier than the ones in, Fallout Vegas, or Fallout, so... You're not that creepy. Oh, good lord. You better heal up, Garrett. Why don't you just use Whirlwind? Yep. Oh, cool. You took him out. Cool. Alright, so, press the wrong button again, of course. But you can go ahead and cheer Garrett up, because there's gotta be more to that room. Getting really annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Like, the music is driving this freaking thing. It really is. It has more of a scarier vibe. It doesn't really work out, to be honest. It really doesn't. Troll! I'm gonna kill this troll. I really am. I'm gonna murder him so hard that he won't wish I murdered him so hard. No, I'm joking. I won't go there. Alright, cool. Hey, I've been grid level 10. That's cool. Alright, so let's just go ahead and move on. I don't think we can do anything up there. What's this way? Oh, whoa! Okay, I wasn't expecting that. Aw, shit, I gotta move this thing again. So boring. God. Okay, let's go off this way just to see. Oh, shit, this leads back around so I get that treasure chest. A veil? Oh, there I go again, pressing the wrong button. Items. Replenishes 500 HP, holy shit! Why would I ever need that? Oh, really? God damn it. I was hoping I could get away from him. Alright, so what else? I'm guessing we're gonna have to go back to the Bilibin Cave to get that one item. But overall, we should be okay to leave. Now, I have no idea where to go from here. Well, let's go the only way we can and go left. Oh, Lord. Focus all our efforts on that, shall we? Sticky goo. Defense shots by 5. Holy shit! Okay, go. That the main menu or the world map thing isn't really that good either. There's some good music in this, like, I will admit, there's some good music in this, but other times it's just like, no. There's just no need for it. Alright, cool. We're gonna take him out. Cool. We took out both of them. Ivan looks like he could need some HP here soon. But I'm too much about it. I do like how they changed the background and stuff. It's really quite cool, you know? But I guess that's, you know, something that they need to bring out. That you kind of have to do, I guess. I just want to make a video game to change the background. Oh, shit. Sorry. But it is cool. You know, just remind me that winter is on the way. Which I'm not looking forward to. But whatever, that just means, you know, I get to stick around the house more. Pardon me. Yay! I'm gonna take this guy out or not. Good. Don't worry. Good lord, I just ran into... Are you kidding me? Just fucking escape, will you please? Okay, that's one thing I will... This game is just ridiculous with its amount of encounter weights and the way that you can't run from a lot of them. It's just the fact that it's just like, I want to run. I don't want to fight you motherfuckers. And yet, we're just like, oh, we're going to... Oh, fuck you. Good lord. Okay, we're going to heal up ourselves. Because we need that. You have an herb on you. Yeah. Give that to Ivan. I'm just gonna have Ivan use whirlwind. I didn't actually go and buy better weapons. I probably should have done that, but... Ooh, we got a town. Emil. Well, shit. Do I dare? I don't know. Why does all the towns have this stupid music? There's been an epidemic going on around Imol. You should leave right now, right away, if you don't want to catch it. Oh my lord, really? Something else I need to forget? Oh, help me. Grandpa, hold on. Oh no, this is terrible. Get me, or Maya. Get Maya. First, I'm gonna take your empty bottle. Alright, are you Maya? Hi, you Bimmo? Yeah. I should warn you, there's a bad cold going around right now. Try not to catch it. Thanks a lot, kid. You know, something else I need to watch out for. Okay, I will admit that this game, a lot of the times, it's just like, oh, something's bad. Okay, we're the only inn that stays open in the winter, since guests are so few. We'll wait on you hand and foot, so please stay a while. Do you want to see the restaurant's menu? Sure. Here you go. We're a small town, mind you, so the selection isn't great. So that's the inn. I should probably go find Maya. Do you want weapons? Yeah. I can't sell any weapons. Oh my lord, really? Really? That's so freaking dumb. I'm so sorry, but that's so dumb. I'm crazy. Is Maya here yet? Okay, one, where the fuck is Maya? So I can find your ass. I may only be a student, but I can act as a healer. As your healer. Welcome, weird wanderers. What aid do you seek? Nothing. And actually, I have a lot of coins. Have Have you visited the old couple who lived near the entrance of the town?
Yes.
Oh, that's too bad. That's where Maya was headed. You probably just missed her if you didn't see her along the way. Well, shit. Okay, so she's probably... Well, we'll go ahead and check this part.
God, the only thing I can do is every time I get so near almost everyone in the apple, I'm sick to cough. What would happen if it's clean up my
app? You would die. All of you would die, and this town would become extinct. You guys are dumb. Okay, you're dumb. That's what you get for living in a freaking town like this. Just saying. How are you feeling?
Cough.
Not good, obviously.
He's been coughing for quite a while now.
Of course he has.
I feel better soon.
Play. Oh, she's a healer.
Cough.
How do you feel now?
Much better.
You just coughed your guts out!
No, Grandpa, you mustn't push yourself too hard.
Thank you, Maya. I can't imagine how this village would ever manage without you. Cough. Don't mention it. You should rest in bed too, ma'am. Who are you? Can I help you? What was that? The lighthouse? It can't be. Only I can. Oh no, Alex! Okay guys, I'm ending this video off here. This town is ridiculous. I'm sorry. But in the next episode, we're gonna head off towards the lighthouse. Because, you know, spoilers, no, but that's where we actually are heading off to, so we're gonna follow Maya, stuff like that, we're gonna, you know, try to work things out and all that, you know, and possibly gang a new party member, I know that Maya's actually gonna be a part of our party, so, yeah, spoilers, no, alright guys, we'll see you guys in the next episode, like, comment, subscribe if you want, and, stay awesome.